Oh my gosh, we loved her so much as Flock on Orange is the New Black. Now getting ready to charm moviegoers in a film that's called A Nice Girl Like You. Here's nice girl Jackie Cruz. Jackie, good morning to you.
Hi, good morning. So nice to see you.
Really, really good to see you. Could not look prettier. Really good to see you.
Thank you. Well, I'm home, so it's the first time I wear makeup in, like, months.
And let me ask you this, because everybody getting stir crazy one way or another. How are you doing during all of this?
Well, at first, you know, it was wonderful staying home and being present and being with my family, but I want to go back to work. It's time. It's that time to go back to work. I'm like, already, you know, familied out. So I'm happy that we got to watch A Nice Girl Like You, like a family. And, but you know, I love being present and being thankful for what God has blessed me with so far. So, you know, I thank God for that. But now I'm ready to go back to work.
All right. Well, let's hope circumstances lend themselves in that direction. This nice girl like you. Let me ask you this. Can you watch it with your whole family? The plot line, you play the friend of a gal who gets dumped. And apparently the reason she gets dumped is because her boyfriend has a great interest in adult material. And she finds that offensive.
Yeah, it was, you know, kind of funny. I watched it with my mom. So it is a little weird, but my little sister, who's 13, wasn't in the room. So, you know, my mom and I are very close. So it was funny to laugh with her. And I was like, you know, Mom, do you read literature? And she's like, I'm going to start. So it's pretty funny. But yeah, I just, you know, you leave your brain at the door. It's a fun movie. It's based on a book called Pornology. And kind of she finds herself through expressing herself sexually and doing all these amazing things that, like, it's a little bit taboo for a woman to do. So I thought it was really cool to play this character who was already comfortable with her sexuality. And I kind of felt like I was like Lucy, kind of feeling comfortable with myself through playing this character. So it was really cool.
All right, we've got a clip. I think it's early in the movie where we learn about Lucy's heartbreak. You're part of the string quartet playing at a wedding. Here it is, look.
I can't get over how he is so good looking and you never told me about him.
You don't date actual adults.
Kale, he's an adult.
He picks you up on a skateboard.
It's okay.
Why are you giving my dude such a hard time when this one over here, she's sleeping on Captain America sheets?
Lucy, you all right? Are you crying?
I was just kidding.
Yeah, it was just a joke about the sheets.
Jeff left me. He moved out. Are you okay?
I'm so sorry, Lucy. That's terrible.
There, she straightens up. That looked like a nice countryside setting. Where did you guys shoot this?
New Jersey.
And New Jersey?
Yeah.
For people who aren't acquainted, they call it the Garden State. It's sort of a lot prettier than people realize.
Yeah, it's beautiful. I love New Jersey, and the beaches are gorgeous. A lot of people don't really know about that. But, you know, I love this movie so much because, you know, it's a reality of things. Like, women, you know, feeling comfortable with themselves sexually and you know, not feeling guilty about it and not judging, you know. So it was really cool to, like, you know, I read the book too, and a lot of the things in the book didn't make it to the movie. There's a lot to read, but it was just really cool to go through that journey with Lucy and kind of do things that I thought that were, like, kind of scary, like go into a sex shop, like go to a sex seminar, like all these things that I always kind of wanted to do, but I didn't want people to think that I'm, like, you know, too much or something. So it was really cool to, like, you know, for it to be in the mainstream media like that and for women to just be comfortable with their sexuality. I just loved it. And I definitely got a little bit of Nessa in me now, and I just feel good all the time.
I'm so glad to hear, Jackie, a conversation we will have to continue. A Nice Girl Like You, available to rent or buy. You can do it Apple TV, Amazon, Vudu, all the major cable and satellite platforms. Jackie, thank you. Frank and Jess, over to you.